Today I'm gonna focus on the butt. These are super tips, very small tweaks you can do to get amazing rewards. We're gonna start with very basic. I'm gonna have some dumbbells. I'm gonna have a chair behind me. One of the best movements for the butt, it's gonna be a lunge, whether it's a walking lunge or whether it's a stationary lunge, and you do this. But if you really wanna focus on the butt, there's a few things you can do with the same exercise. If you go on a short step, a lot of the work is gonna be done by the quad. If you wanna target the butt more, you're gonna take a longer step. You wanna push from the heel to activate the butt. If you push from the toe, you activate the quad too much, and you can also hurt your knee. If you wanna activate the butt more, what you wanna do is do rear lunges. So instead of going to the front, you wanna go a long step to the back, so that instead of pushing back, you actually have to pull forward. If we do lunges, longer step, push from the heel, and take the step back. That's gonna be more butt. We also know one of the best booty building exercises ever is the Bulgarian split squat, right? Where you elevate one leg, but you don't wanna be too short here. I see a lot of people doing this. This is a lot of quad and knee. Take a step forward, then go down and let it pull you back and stretch you. Then you really push up with the butt. That's gonna get your butt activated a lot more. Also, we know that squats are very important and deadlifts are very important, but a lot of times you're just so used to these movements that you're not getting a new stimulus. See, the body adapts to everything. Here's a few things you can change to your squats and your deadlifts to get the butt to work and be on fire. Instead of deadlifts, elevate one leg. One leg, stick-legged deadlifts. That's gonna get your butt and your hamstrings to feel like never before. If you want my super combo, then you can do this. You can alternate between the Bulgarian split squat. So you do one rep, one deadlift. Now, for squats, you can do the same movement that you're normally doing, but what you can do is open up, toes out, we actually squat back. You lead with the butt. That's gonna activate the butt and the inner thighs a lot more. You can also get a rubber band around your knees, around your thighs, like around this area, and do your squats, even your heavy squats like that. What that's gonna do is it's gonna close your legs in. Your body's gonna have to fight it. You're gonna squat, but you're gonna force your knees out. You're not gonna let the band pull you in. So what that's gonna do is gonna force the outer part of the butt here to activate and keep it open as you push. So it's a double stimulus. You're using the butt to push you out of the hole, out of the squat, and to keep the legs wide open so you get the back, the outer side of the butt. So those are a few things you can do with the same exercise you're probably doing and start seeing a new, giving your body a new stimulus.